Here's Morgan Riley with a shot, steered away by Fleury. Kapanen played it off. Matthews with a shot off the post, and the net scores! Patrick Marleau in the goal crease, gets in behind Fleury, but Austin Matthews got the shot. And it's going to be Austin Matthews' 100th career goal.
And the Leafs win the draw, and then again, Nylander up here. And there's the shot. And I'm not sure if it's going to be Marleau or Matthews that gets it. And Kapanen does some great work there. He'll kick it in. And who's the last person to touch it? But again, Kapanen off the draw, sets it up, gets it across. Matthews with the shot. Marleau goes to the net.
Boy, the way you like your wine.
There's Muzzin at the point, handing it off for Kapanen. Throws it in front. Matthews scores! Austin Matthews with a little champagne celebration. His second of the night. And what a shot.
And again, puck possession off the draw to begin with. And Austin Matthews in his line tonight. I mean, absolutely spectacular throughout the game. And again, here's Marleau here protecting the puck. A giveaway once again. England gives it away this time. And that's been the problem for the Knights throughout this game. And Matthews with that release. Marc-Andre Fleury just can't believe it. I mean, again, and he'll just sneak in, roll off his check, get in a position to be available, and then Stastny can't get to him in time, and he just rifles it in.